Okay, so here's a quick video on how to how I remove one of my jet skis with my AquaCart AQ-19. I've already removed the bow strap and the rear tie downs, so I'm just ready to slide it off now.
And that's it. That's all there is to it.
You can see that I have the Teflon slides on the trailer bunks. That facilitates sliding it off real easy. And as you can see here in a minute, it's just as easy to put it back on.